Praise God, the Father of our Lord Jesus Christ. God is so good, and by raising Jesus from death, He has given us new life and a hope that lives on. God has something stored up for you in heaven where it will never decay or be ruined or disappear. You have faith in God, whose power will protect you until the last day. Then He will save you, just as He has always planned to do. On that day, you will be glad, even if you have to go through many hard trials for a while. Your faith will be like gold that has been tested in a fire. And these trials will prove that your faith is worth much more than gold that can be destroyed. They will show that you will be given praise and honor and glory when Jesus Christ returns. Those words come from 1 Peter chapter 1, verses 3 to 7. Is there trouble in your life? Are unexpected problems a part of your everyday experience? Does it seem that there is no let-up in difficulties? And many of the things that go wrong are no fault of your own. These bad things in your life are doing something good. Like gold that is purified by fire, your faith is made better by the things that you suffer. Every wave that rocks your boat gives you another opportunity to trust God a little more. And also, like waves on the sea, troubles do come one after another while the storm is raging. Are there times of peace when troubles come, but not so often? Well, yes, of course there are. But while you live on this earth, the storms of life will come, and your faith will grow, even though Satan is trying to destroy it. Lord Jesus, I know that no matter how rough the seas of this life become, You will keep me safe in Your arms now and forever. Amen.